jamás comprenderé cómo te perdí. Y aunque el tiempo ya pasó, desde que todo...
In the morning.
This is Enrique Mas, and you are listening to AKBA Radio 99.3 FM, Washington Heights source of what's hot or not in the hip-hop community, local news, events, and insider information. We've spent the last hour of our program talking about the importance of arts in the school, especially theater. We end this evening's program by talking about theater etiquette, or the serious lack of. I find it amazing that people still don't get the hint that using a cell phone in a theater is not only rude, it disrupts the wireless microphone system. This causes the microphones to go out on occasion and we miss what's being said. So, I recommend that the director confiscate the offender's phone and evict him from the theater. Also, people need to be reminded not to use flash photography. It is dangerous to the actors on stage. Well, that's all the time we have for our program this evening. We'll be back on the air tomorrow evening, same time, same spot on the dial. Tomorrow we are discussing the importance of purchasing concessions, cookbooks, and messages in the lobby. This broadcast was sponsored in part by our friends at Stevens International, Megahubly.com, Wilsonville Academy, and also our friends at the Jack and Barrack Hebrew Academy. So remember, listeners, no flash, no phones. No flash, no phones. No flash, no phones. This is Enrique Mas saying, no flash, no phones. We'll see you later in the Heights. Adios.
But we're kicking off the celebration tonight with fireworks at the marina. It's gonna be a scorcher.
Yo, that's my wall. Lights up on Washington Heights, up at the break of day I wake up and I got this little punk I gotta chase away. Pop the grate at the crack of dawn, sing while I wipe down the awning. Hey y'all, good morning.
Ice cold piragua, paricha, china, cherry, strawberry, and just for today I got my May.
Oi, Pijuera, ¿cómo estás?
Como siempre, señor Usnavi.
I am Usnavi, and you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, because I emigrated from the single greatest little place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it. Jesus, I'm jealous of it, and beyond that, ever since my folks passed on, I haven't gone back. God damn, I gotta get on that. Fwah! The milk has gone bad. Hold up just a second. Why is everything in this fridge warm and tepid? I better step it up and fight the heat, cause I'm not making any profit if the coffee isn't light and sweet.
Ooh.
Abuela, do we have milk at home?
No, ¿qué pasó?
It's my fridge. I got café, but no con leche.
Try my mother's old recipe. One can of condensed milk.
Nice. Your lottery ticket.
Paciencia y fe.
That was abuela. She's not really my abuela, but she practically raised me. This corner is Sur Escuela now. You're probably thinking I'm up Schitt's Creek. I've never been north of 96th Street. Well, you must take the A train even farther than Harlem to northern Manhattan and maintain. Get off at 181st and take the escalator. I hope you're writing this down. I'm gonna test you later. I'm getting tested. Times are tough on this bodega. 2 months ago, somebody bought Ortega's. Our neighbors started packing up and picking up, and ever since the rents went up, it's gotten mad expensive, but we live with just enough in the heights. I flip the lights and start my day. And bills to pay. Can't survive. I surf cafe. Just tonight seems like a million years away. Washington, next up to bat, the Rosarios. They run the cab company, they struggle in the barrio. See, their daughter Nina's off at college, tuition is mad steep, so they can't sleep. Everything they get is mad cheap.
Good morning, Usnavi.
Pan caliente, cafe con leche.
Put $20 on today's lottery.
One ticket, that's it.
Hey, a man's got a dream.
Don't mind him, he's all excited, cause Nina flew in at 3 a.m. last
night. Don't look at me, this one's been cooking all week.
Usnavi, come over for dinner, there's plenty to eat.
So then Yesenia walked in that room. She smells sex and she perfume. It smells like one of those trees that you hang from the rear view.
I know.
It's true. She screams, who's in there with you, Julio? Grabs a bat and kicks in the door. He's in bed with Jose from the liquor store.
No, Matiga. Daniela and Carla from the salon.
Thanks, Usnavi.
Sunny, you're late.
Relax. You love me.
Me and my cousin running, just another dime a dozen. Mom and pop stop in shock. And oh my God, it's gotten too darn hot. Like my man Cole Porter said, people come through for a few cold waters and a lottery ticket, just a part of the routine. Everybody's got a job, everybody's got a dream. They gossip as I sip my coffee and smirk. The first stop is people hop to work. Bust it, I'm like, $1, $2, $1.50, $1.69, I got it. You want a box of condoms, what kind? That's two quarter water. The New York Times, you need a bag for that, the taxes at it. Once you get some practice at it, you do rap and mathematics automatically. Selling maxi pads, fuzzy dice, taxi cabs, practically everybody's stressed. Yes, but they press through the mess, bounce checks and wonder what's next. I go set my sights on only what I need to know. What I need to know. In the heights, honey is tight. But even so, when the lights go down, I blast my radio.
You ain't got no skills,
Benny.
Let me get her. Yeah, let me also get her.
Daily news
and a post and the most important, my
boss is second coffee, one cream,
five sugars. I'm the number one earner.
What?
The fastest a learner.
What?
My boss can't keep me on the damn back of burner.
Yes, he can.
I'm making moves, I'm making deals, and guess what?
What?
You still ain't got no skills.
Party hard.
Yo, Vanessa, show up yet?
Yep, shut up.
Well, the homie don't get so upset,
man.
Tell Vanessa how you feel. Buy the girl a meal on the reel, or you ain't got no skills.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Mr. Johnson, I got the security deposit. It's locked in a box at the bottom of my closet. It's not reflected in my bank statement, but I've been saving to make a down payment and pay rent. No, no, I won't let you down.
It's your chance. Ask her out right now.
I'll see you later. We can look at that, please.
Do something. Make your move. Don't freeze. Hey.
You owe me a bottle of cold champagne.
Are you moving?
Just a little credit check and I'm on that downtown train.
Well, your coffee's on the house.
Okay.
Snobby, ask her out.
No way.
I'll see you later.
Smooth operator, oh, damn, there she goes. Yo, bro, take five. Take a walk outside. You look exhausted, lost. Don't let life slide. The whole hood is struggling. Yeah, times are tight. And you're stuck to this corner like a street light. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm a street light choking on the heat. The world spins around while I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know I'll keep unrolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat. Cause my parents came with nothing and they got a little more. And sure, we're poor, but yo, at least we got the store. It's all about the legacy they left with me, it's destiny. And one day I'll be on a beach with Sonny writing checks to me.
I hang my flag upon his leg.
We came to work and to live and we got a lot in common.
Miles away.
DRPR, we are not stopping.
Every day,
until the day we go from poverty to stock options.
Today's
all we got, so we cannot stop. This is our block in the heights.
I hang my flag up on display. It reminds me that I came miles away.
My family came from miles away. Every day,
so far away.
As for mañana, you gotta just keep watching. You'll see the late nights, you'll taste beans and rice, the syrup and shaved ice. I ain't gonna say it twice. Turn up the stage lights. You're taking a flight to a couple of days in the life and what it's like in Washington Heights. What did I say? Go fix the fridge.
Hell's no. Those blown fuses, sparking shit.
Usnavi, send him to DR for the summer. Let him work on a farm so his Nikes can get some real dirt on them.
I ain't wasting no plane ticket on this kid. I'll be in Praia Rincon with the rum and coke. Sonny can stay here and sell Twinkies.
Sell? I give him away for free. I'm the Robin Hood of El Barrio.
Hey.
Nina Rosario. What is up?
Jet lag. I haven't slept all night. It's the watermelon on my heart.
Bendición, abuela.
Congratulations. Your first year at Stanford University.
Felt like 10.
You just missed your parents.
I'm here to see you guys.
So, did you kick some college ass?
Got mine handed to me on a silver platter.
Please, you knew the ABCs when you were 6 months old.
You registered half this block to vote.
The future mayor of Nueva York.
And I want to be your campaign manager. You'll miss recognize this face.
Look who's a grown man.
Check out the goatee.
Aw, that's fridge grease.
Man, why are you so jealous of my skills?
Back to work. Stop by later.
Those recipes you sent were my survival kit.
I had to make sure you remembered the flavor of home.
Bueno, bueno, come inside. I have your sandwichito ready.
I'll be there in a minute.
I'll go put the fan on.
Andan el camino por toda su vida, respirar. Y si pierdes mis huellas, que Dios te bendiga, respirar.
This is my street. I smile at the faces I've known all my life. They regard me with pride, and everyone's sweet. They say you're going places. So how can I say that while I was away, I had so much to hide? Hey guys, it's me. The biggest disappointment, you know. The kid couldn't hack it, and now she's back, and she's walking real slow. Welcome home. Just breathe.
Sigandan el camino por toda su vida. Respira.
Just breathe.
Y si pierdes mis huellas, que Dios te bendiga. Respira.
As the rain plays old forgotten boleros, I think of the days when the city was mine. I remember the praise, I quiero, no te quiero. The neighborhood waved and said, Nina, be brave and you're gonna be fine. And maybe it's me, but it all seems like lifetimes ago. So what do I say to these faces that I used to know? Hey, I'm home.
Nina, Nina.
Hey.
No me preocupo por ella.
They're not worried about me.
Mira, allí está nuestra
estrella. They are all counting on me to succeed. I am the one who made it out, the one who always made the grade. But maybe I should have just stayed home. When I was a child, I stayed wide awake, climbed to the highest place on every fire escape, restless to climb. I got every scholarship, saved every dollar, the first to go to college. How do I tell them why? I'm coming back home with my eyes on the horizon. Just me and the GWB asking Gina, what'll you be? Straighten the spine, smile for the neighbors, everything's fine. Everything's cool, the standard reply. Lots of tests, lots of papers. Smile, wave goodbye, and pray to the sky. Oh God, and what will my parents say?
Nina.
Can I go in there and say,
Nina.
I know that I'm letting you down, Nina.
$192 en la esquina al frente del McDonald's. Atención, I know it's hot, but I don't want to see any drivers without ties. This is Rosario's. How can you be stressed when our muñeca's home?
The mechanic called. He won't fix another engine till we pay for last month.
So I'll get a little engine grease on my hands.
Why? So you can hurt your back again.
You used to think I was sexy when I fixed cars.
Before all that mileage. Mira, Uptown Investment Group.
Another developer? This isn't an offer, it's an insult.
Regency Bank, we're behind on all these payments. We need an emergency loan.
We'll go talk to the bank manager on Monday.
This can't wait, Poppy.
The dispatcher called out.
Hey, boss, I'll cover the dispatch.
You don't speak Spanish.
5 years with these drivers?
You're not Latino.
How much English did you speak when you started here? Betty is honorary Latino.
There's a new voice riding the heat wave this morning.
Just get them from point A to point B?
I got you back. Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3. This is Benny on the dispatch. Yo. Attention, your attention. It's Benny and I'd like to mention I'm on the microphone this morning. Honk your horns if you want it. Okay, we got traffic on the west side. Get off at 79th and take the left side of Riverside Drive. You might slide. West End's your best friend if you catch the lights. And don't take the Deegan. Manny Ramirez is in town this weekend. Sorry, Dominicans, take Route 87. You ain't getting back in again. Hold up a minute.
Benny, hey.
Nina, you're home today.
Any sign?
The folks, they're on their way.
Anyway.
It's good to see your face.
Anytime.
Hold up a minute, wait. You used to run this dispatch, right?
Once or twice.
We'll check the technique. Yo. There's a traffic accident that I have to mention at the intersection of 10th Avenue, Jacob Javits Convention Center. And check it, don't get stuck in the rubbernecking. On 192nd, there's a double-decker bus wreck. Now listen up, we got a special guest.
Benny,
live and direct from a year out west.
Benny.
Welcome her back, cause she looks mad stressed. The Rosario, the Barrio's the best. Honk your horns. She's smiling, say hello.
Hello. Whoa. Good morning. I better find my folks. Thanks for the welcome wagon.
Anytime, Nina. Wait here with me. It's getting hot outside. Turn up the AC. Stay here with me.
Another doctor's appointment.
Mijo, would you take medical advice from a man named Dr. Gross?
As long as you're taking your medicine. Abuela. Pero, abuela, eso no importa.
It makes my heart work better, but in return it gives me headaches. Imagínate, with what those pills cost, I could get myself a good facelift. Sácalo de aquí, mételo para acá. Sácalo de aquí, mételo para acá. Paka, paka, paka.
Yo, who hooked it up? Ice cold, country club, cola champ.
Put that on your tab. You owe me 5,300.
I think he's trying to tell you. He fixed the frigidaire.
So let's talk about that raise. Free sodas or a walk?
Half-priced diet cola champan. That's my final offer.
You know Dominicans be drinking no diet soda?
Getting a raise.
I'm starting a union. Underage cousins of bodega workers unite!
Excuse me, this isn't social hours.
Sorry, it's Con Edison. I gave my mom half the check to pay the bills and
¿Y qué pasó? She drank it away? Vanessa, when are you going to get out of that toxic environment?
Hi, ma'am. I get my check Monday, I can pay then. Yes, I'll hold. Daniela, I know I still owe you from last time.
Carla, what's my rule?
She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's malfunction.
Dysfunction.
My lights are gonna be out all week.
What did Jesus do? Do I look like Jesus to you?
Hello? Yes, I'm still here. No, no, don't transfer me.
Come.
Hello?
Time to clear out that negative energy.
Hello?
So take five. And get me some packing tape.
Anything else while I'm at it?
A Pepsi. Tough love, Cha-Cha.
The elevated train by my window doesn't faze me anymore. The rattling screams don't disrupt my dreams. It's a lullaby in its way. The elevated train drives everyone insane, but I don't mind, oh no. When I bring back boys, they can't tolerate the noise, but that's okay, cause I never let them stay. But one day, I'm hopping that elevated train and I'm running away. Won't be long now. Boys around the way holler at me as I'm walking down the street. Their machismo pride doesn't break my stride. It's a compliment, so they say. The boys around the way holler at me every day, but I don't mind, oh no. Oh. If I'm in the mood, it will not be with some dude who is whistling cause he has nothing to say, or who's honking at me from the Chevrolet. One day, I'm hopping in a limousine and I'm running away. Yeah, yeah. It won't be long now. Are you a snobby help, SOS?
Yes!
Good morning, Vanessa. if it isn't the loveliest girl in the place.
You've got some schmutz on your face.
Another late night, eh? Well, whoever you are with, he's got nothing on these biceps. I bench press 6 gallons of milk and 2 cases of Goya beans.
It was my mom. They're gonna shut off our power again.
Coffee, whole milk. Very sweet, little bit of cinnamon.
Just like my abuela used to make.
That's what all the ladies say. I remind them of their grandma.
Good morning.
Good morning. Vanessa.
Vanessa, yeah, yeah.
Vanessa.
Vanessa! I'm thirsty, Gonya!
Can I get a Pepsi and some packing tape?
My cousin over there with his tongue hanging out has been meaning to ask you...
Yes?
...what a lady such as yourself might be doing tonight.
Does your cousin dance?
Like a drunk cheetah Rivera.
Okay, after dinner we can hit a few clubs and check out the fireworks.
Oh, snap! Who's that? Don't touch me, I'm too hot! Yes, skip a soul, here I go! So don't be too lo sabes! Nobody sigue, sigue! Did you see me? Freak it, freak it! What a way to begin the weekend, Sonny! Anything you want is free, man! And my dearly beloved Dominican Republic, I haven't forgotten you! Gonna see this, Sonny, make a little money, and one day I'll hop that blue! But until that fateful day, I'm grateful that I got a destination! I'm running to make it home, and home's where Vanessa's running away from. I'm running to make it home, and home's where Vanessa's running away from.
The neighborhood salon is the place that I'm working for the moment. As I cut their hair, ladies talk and share. Every day, who's doing who and why? The neighborhood salon doesn't pay me what I wanna be making, but I don't mind. As I sweep the curb, I can hear those turbo engines blazing a trail through the sky. I look up and think about the years gone by. And one day, I'm walking to JFK and I'm gonna fly.
Roger? ¿Cómo? ¿Dónde estás? Slow down. Un momento. Yo cabrón, I'm trying to help you.
Well, who taught you Spanish?
Drivers. Dirty bastards.
Ah, dime. He's going to the cloisters. He's stuck on Hudson.
Exit 14, fall signs to Fort Tryon.
The U-turn off exit 15 is quicker.
It's also illegal.
Solita 15, haga una media vuelta, se quedará yo.
You gave him your directions, didn't you?
Hey! Eyes on dispatch, por favor.
Yes, sir.
You look more beautiful and even smarter.
Must be the bags under my eyes.
Nena de mama, mija tan preciosa. Turn around, let me see my flaquita.
Mom?
Excuse me, you think you're all grown up?
I was hoping we could grab a couple coffees and go home for a minute.
No, we're celebrating. Caridad is still serving breakfast.
I ate at Abuela Claudia's.
So I get to fatten you up, too?
We have to go to Daniela's. Everyone wants to see
you. You guys! Okay. I planned this whole speech on the plane.
Benny, give us a minute.
If there's anything I can do.
Go.
Mija.
I lost my scholarship.
Did you get in some kind of trouble?
No!
It's okay. Just tell us what happened.
My grades were below the cutoff, so they put me on probation. After midterms, the dean called me into his office and he was like, we have to pull your scholarship.
But you were studying nonstop.
No, I was working to pay for books that I didn't have time to read. Look, I ended up taking a leave of absence.
Does leave of absence mean dropout? Nina, look at me.
I guess you could say I left school.
What?
Oh my God, when?
I didn't know what to do.
When?
March.
4 months ago, what were you doing since then?
Figuring out how to tell you, sleeping on my friend's couch.
Like a beggar? You lied to me every time I called you.
I couldn't work two jobs and study for finals and finish my term
papers.
Two
jobs? You said it was going to be one.
You laid off two drivers this year.
I would have found a way.
Don't understand what college is like.
Well, then educate me, por favor.
I'm going to get started on dinner.
Cancel tonight?
You'll be home in an hour.
Why didn't you just ask me?
What could you have done?
This isn't happening. Inutile. Useless. Just like my father was before me. Inutile. Useless. And every day he cut the cane, he came home late and prayed for rain, prayed for rain. And on the days when nothing came, my father's face was lined with shame. He'd sit me down beside him and he'd say, my father was a farmer, his father was a farmer, and you will be a farmer. But I told him, Poppy, sorry, I'm going farther. I'm getting on a plane, and I'm gonna change the world someday. And he slapped my face. He stood there staring at me, useless. Today, my daughter's home, and I am useless. And as a baby, she'd amaze me with the things she learned each day. She used to stay on the fire escape while all the other kids would play. And I would stand beside her and I'd say, I'm proud to be your father, 'cause you work so much harder and you are so much smarter than I was at your age. And I always knew that she would fly away, that she was gonna change the world someday. I will not be the reason that my family can't succeed. I will do what it takes. They'll have everything they need, for all my work, all my life, everything I've sacrificed will have been useless.
You know me, I don't like to talk about nobody, but pero ya esto.
Danny, don't. My pastor told me gossip. It's a sin.
Jesus, perdóname. Gladys went behind my back and got a $10 hairdo, and guess what she found in one of her extensions? Una cucaracha, big one with wings.
Hey, ladies.
Hells yeah, she's back.
I called you all morning.
Guess who confiscated my phone? Next fall, put me in your suitcase and take me with you.
Can I steal Vanessa for a minute?
And what are we, chachuletas?
Cobrecita, you need a makeover.
I have to go help my mom with dinner, but I'll see you guys there.
We'll be here packing. Tomorrow we close that door forever.
Oh no. All right, 10 minutes.
Can
Can you believe the salon is moving to the Bronx?
Getting out of the barrio and heading to the hood.
They keep raising the rent. What can I do?
Who's gonna mess up my highlights?
Ungrateful. I mess up your highlights at a discount price. And if you come visit in the Bronx, free eyebrow waxing.
You are the only person that touches these brows.
So I see. Tweezers!
Ay, pedo, what happened to these curls? You need some hair gel, Mommy.
Oh, God, do not make my hair all crunchy.
You have to accept hair gel into your life. Gotta just lean back.
Tell me something I don't know.
Vieja.
Sucia.
Cabrona.
Tell me something I don't know.
Some little birdie told me Snobby had sex with Yolanda.
No me diga.
I know. He never go out with a skank like that. Please tell me you're joking.
Okay. Just wanted to see what you'd say. I know what you like it.
Tell me something I don't know.
Whatever, I don't even care.
Ay, bendito. What did you hear?
I hear plenty. They say he's got quite a big taxi.
Oh, my dear.
Okay. I don't want to know where you heard all that.
I don't think I know what you mean.
Carla, he's parking a stretch limousine.
Tell me something I don't know.
Long as he keeps it clean.
I don't feel.
Out. I should go.
No me diga. Well, that's a shitty piece of news.
That girl never quit anything.
Muchacha never got a B.
She got a C in gym once. I had her talk her off the fire escape.
Maybe the pressure cooker couldn't take it and bah, the lid blew off.
But why? What the hell happened?
I don't know. I don't know.
Benny, you look the same as every day. Quit trying to impress Nina.
Oh! You need to press some Old Spice under those arms.
Shut up. My boss put me in the dispatch. I need to look professional.
My boss, my boss. You're paving the road to someone else's dreams. Man, strike out on your own.
I'm learning on someone else's dime. The day I open Benny's car service, I'll know my trade inside and out.
Either you Rockefellers want to take this business off my hands?
Nah, I'm cool.
Didn't think so.
What up? Buy my t-shirt.
That's your sales pitch? Get the hell out of here!
Today's special, 2 for $20.
How about I give you nothing and you scrub your initials off my awning?
Sunny secret.
That's $1.25.
Let's trade. I got some bottle rockets, Roman candles. 3rd of July, party starts tonight.
Contraband, vandalism. I give you 3 seconds before I call the cops. 9, 1.
Usnavi, double check this.
Take 5 lotto. Hold up, we sold a winner yesterday?
Somebody won?
Yo, I want a cut of your cut.
I don't get a cut. Yep, these numbers match.
What's the payout? Don't tell me no $500.
96,000.
Damn.
$96,000.
Holler.
$96,000.
That's a lot of spray cans.
$96,000.
Yo, if I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I'll pick a business school and pay the entrance fee. Then maybe if you're lucky, you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I on the links, and he's my caddy. My money's making money, I'm going from po to moto. Keep the bling, I want the brass ring like Frodo.
Oh no, there goes Mr. Braggadocio. Next thing you know, he's lying like Pinocchio.
Well, if you're scared of the bull, stay out the rodeo.
Yo, I got more hoes than a phone book in Tokyo.
Oh, you better stop rapping, you're not ready. It's gonna get hot and heavy, and you already sweaty.
Yo, yo.
Yo, yo, I'm sorry, is that an answer? Shut up, go home, and pull your damn pants up. As for you, Mr. Frodo of the Shire, 96 G's ain't enough to retire.
Come on, I have enough to knock your ass off. It's taxes.
You'll have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
96,000.
Alabanza.
96,000.
No me diga.
96,000.
I never win shit.
96,000.
For real though, imagine how we'll feel going real slow down the highway of life with no regrets. No breaking your neck for respect or a paycheck. For real though, take a break from the wheel and we'll throw the biggest block party, everybody here. So we can breathe, take it easy.
I'm just saying, it's silly when we get into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want some bread, then go ahead, create the set of goals, cross them off the list as you pursue them. And with those 96, I know precisely what I'm doing.
What you doing?
What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes most of that cash just to save my ass from financial ruin. Sonny can keep the coffee brewing, and I spend a few on you, cause the only room with a view is a room with you in it. And I could give Abuela Claudia the rest of it. Just fly me out to Puerto Plata, I'll make the best of it. You really love this business?
No.
Tough Merry Christmas. You're now the youngest tycoon in Washington, isn't it?
Yo, with 96,000, I finally fix housing, give the body of computers with wireless web browsers. The kids are living without a good education. Change the station, teach them about gentrification. The rent is escalating,
what?
The rich are penetrating.
What?
We pay our corporations when we should be demonstrating.
What
about immigration?
What?
Politicians be hating.
What?
Racism in this nation's gone from latent to blatant. I'll cash my ticket and picket, invest in protests. Never lose my focus till the city takes notice. And you know this, man? I'll never sleep because the ghetto has a million promises for me to keep.
You are so cute.
I was just thinking off the top of my head.
96K, go.
If I win the lottery, you'll never see me again.
Sam, we only joking. Stay broke then.
I'll be downtown. Get a nice studio. Get out of the barrio. If I win the lottery,
down the highway of life with no
regrets.
Respect or a paycheck. Don't really know. And take a break. We'll throw block party, everybody.
You really want to rap and go ahead. I'm going to cross them off the list as you pursue them. And with the 96, I don't precisely what I'm doing. Yo, silly when we get into these crazy hypotheticals. You really want to rap and go ahead. And with the 96, I don't precisely what I'm doing. And with the 96, I don't precisely what I'm doing. Yo!
Off the desk we owe.
Tell everyone we know.
I could get on a plane and go. We've been swimming in dough, yo. No tiptoeing. We'll get the dough in once we get going. We're never gonna stop tiptoeing. We'll keep.
get the dough, and once we get gold, we're never gonna
96.
What? 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 What?
Call your father. He was supposed to help me, and he's not picking up.
We're fine. We have all afternoon.
We are not fine.
Ay, qué calor. Usnavi, woo!
Something's wrong. You were off pitch.
It's the heat. Toma, your ham and cheese.
Thanks. You know, you already brought me one.
Divert, Dad, my memory goes 2 miles an hour. I'm taking a walk. I need some air.
Breadcrumbs for your birds. Stay in the shade.
I should stop by Padre Carlos's church and light a few candles.
Light one for my broken grate. I've got to go call the mechanic about that thing. Mi amor, like you always say, patience and faith.
Paciencia y fe. Mama, the summer's hottest day. Paciencia y fe. Paciencia y fe. Ay, carajo, it's hot. But that's okay. Mama would say, paciencia y fe. It was hotter at home in La Vibora. The Washington Heights of Havana, a crowded city of faces the same as mine. Back as a child in La Vibora, I chased the birds in the plaza, praying, Mama, you would find work, combing the stars in the sky for some sort of sign. Ay, Mama, so many stars in Cuba. And Nueva York, we can't see beyond our street light. To reach the roof, you gotta bribe the super. Ain't no Cassiopeia in Washington Heights, but ain't no food in La Vibora. I remember nights, anger in the streets, hunger at the windows. Women folding clothes, playing with my friends in the summer. Mama needs a job. Mama says we're poor. One day you say, vamos a Nueva York. And Nueva York was far, but Nueva York had work. And so we came. And now I'm wide awake. A million years too late. I talk to you, imagining what you do. Remembering what we went through. Wasn't like today, you say. Paciencia y fe.
Paciencia y fe.
Paciencia y fe. Fresh off the boat in America, freezing in early December, a crowded city in 1943. Learning the ropes in America, and Espanol I remember, dancing with Mayor LaGuardia. All of society welcoming mommy and me.
Ha! You better clean this mess.
Paciencia y fe.
You better learn English.
Paciencia y fe. Sharing double beds, trying to catch a break, struggling with English, listening to friends. Finally got a job working as a maid. So we cleaned some homes, polishing with pride, scrubbing the whole of the Upper East Side. The days into weeks, the weeks into years, and here I stay. I feed these birds, my hands begin to shake. And as I say these words, my heart's about to break. And I, Mama, what do you do when your dreams come true? I spent my life inheriting dreams from you. So what do I do with this winning ticket? What can I do but pray? I buy my loaf of bread, continue with my day, and see you in my head, imagining what you'd say. The birds, they fly away, do they fly to La Vibora? All right, Mama. Okay. Paciencia y fe.
I think we both know what time it is.
Your bedtime?
Not yet. It's about time you open that wounded soul up to Sunny.
Tempting.
You know what? You need a welcome home slushie. 2 parts blue raspberry, 1 part cherry cola, and check this out. I'm mixing some nerds at the end.
Mango, it's all you.
Can I get a rain check on that slushie?
Yo, Sunny.
One day, both of you will need my sympathy. And will I be there? Probably.
The step taken?
Learn some more curse words?
I'm trying, but it's like learning 2 different languages. Dominican Spanish, Puerto Rican Spanish.
I hear you. They spoke a different kind of English at Stanford.
Really?
Weekend, verb, to go skiing at your cabin on Lake Tahoe. Cabin, noun, a blasé word for mansion.
You need to teach them some local vocabulary.
Oh, I did. Every day in the cafeteria, I was like, oh yeah, you need some fries with that?
To not speaking the language.
I used to think we lived at the top of the world when the world was just a subway map and the 1/9 climbed a dotted line to my place.
There's no 9 train now.
Right. I used to think the Bronx was a place in the sky when the world was just a subway map and my thoughts took shape on that fire escape. Can you remind me of what it was like at the top of the world?
Come with me. We begin July with a stop in my corner fire hydrant.
You would open it every summer.
Yeah, busted with a wrench till my face got drenched and heard the sirens. Ran like hell.
I remember well.
Father's dispatch window, he'd let me in, though you come in to get me.
You were always in constant trouble.
Your dad would act all snide, but he'd let me hide. You'd be there inside.
Life was easier then.
And you know, everything is easier when you're home. Streets a little kinder when you're home. Can't you see that the day seems clearer? And now that you are here, or is it me? Maybe it's just me. I wanna go on
wanna show you all I know. Sun is setting and the lights are getting
low. Are we going to Castle Garden?
Maybe, maybe not. Way to take a shot when the day's hot. We got a perfect shady spot, a little bit of waste. It ought to cool us down.
Cool us down.
Welcome back to town.
Now back in high school, when it darkened, you'd hang out at Bennett Park.
And Snobby would bring his radio.
As I walked home from senior study to see you rapping with your buddies,
volume high,
I walked on by.
You walked on by.
Nobody see it, see it.
Nobody see it.
Neighborhood just cheering you along.
Don't say that.
What's wrong?
Don't say that. When I was younger, I'd imagine what would happen if my parents had stayed in Puerto Rico. Who would I be if I had never seen Manhattan? If I lived in Puerto Rico with my people, my people. I feel like all my life I've tried to find the answer, working harder, learning Spanish, learning all I can. I thought I might find the answer out at Stanford, but I'd stare out at sea, thinking, where am I supposed to be? So please don't say you're proud of me when I've lost my way.
Then can I say, I couldn't get my mind off you all day. Listen to me, that may be how you perceive it. But Nina, please believe that when you find your way again, you're gonna change the world, and then we're all gonna brag and say we knew her way. Yeah, this was your home.
I'm home.
Welcome home.
When you're here with me.
Welcome home.
I used to think we lived at the top of the world. I'm home. I'm home. I'm home.
Que calor, que calor. Oh, piragua, piragua. New block of ice, piragua, piragua, piragua. So sweet and nice, piragua. Tengo de mango, tengo de parcha, de piña, de fresa. Tengo de china, de limón, de peso y peseta. Hey, piragua, piragua. New block of ice, piragua, piragua, piragua. New block of ice, piragua. It's hotter than the islands are today. And Mr. Softy's trying to shut me down. But I keep scraping by the fading light. Hey, Pana! I run this town, piragua, piragua. Keep scraping by, piragua, piragua, piragua. Keep scraping by, piragua. Keep scraping by, keep scraping by. Lie, no little lie, lie, no little lie. Keep scraping by, keep scraping by. Lie, no little lie, keep scraping by. Oh. Que calor, que calor, que calor, que calor.
valor.
July, it's time to party. Come on, Abuela Claudia, I'll show you some new moves.
Vamos, but no bump and grind.
It's my song.
You really don't have to.
Yes, we do. I dance best when I'm angry.
It's too much nalgas. Be subtle. Pretend you're dancing on a tiny brick.
Uh-uh, Abuela, I shake my ass.
Record scratch.
Put the music back on.
Bueno, but no encores. You show up late, you miss the hot stuff.
New Zealand Shiraz, vintage 2008.
Some pastel de guava for dessert.
Bendición.
Que Dios te bendiga a la panza to the day.
We have to talk later.
So, West Village, do I owe you a bottle of champagne?
The landlord saw my credit application and laughed out loud.
Screw him, it wasn't the right place for you.
No, it had exposed brick on purpose, not because the walls were all busted up.
Don't worry about that. We should all go dancing later.
If there's AC, I'm there. You in?
Actually, Vanessa and I already have plans.
Yeah, you guys should come. The more friends, the better, right?
You know it, friend.
The West Side Highway was bumper to bumper.
There you are.
Boss, how's it going?
El jefe.
What's up, Mr. Rosario?
Mira, Paya, who is that handsome man?
It's my beautiful princesa.
Hey, Dad.
Excuse me, you're the princess. Claudia is the queen.
And what does that make me?
The dictator.
Damn straight. One day I'll open my Restaurante Boricua. Until then, you're all my guinea pigs. Serve yourselves. Plates are in the kitchen.
Listen up, everyone. Atención.
Let's serve first. The food is going to get cold.
Tammy, the pernil can wait 5 minutes. 27 years ago, in Arecibo, Puerto Rico, I threw down my shovel, hitched a ride into town, and bought 2 plane tickets to Nueva York. I showed up at Cami's house with a suitcase and said, vamos.
That whole plane ride, I was trying not to cry.
That whole plane ride, you were drinking Bacardi.
A sinvergüenza.
We were Nina's age. And now, look at you. You make me proud to be a Rosario. So, today, I threw down my shovel, hitched a ride into town, and took another leap of faith. Nina, I sold the business to pay for your tuition.
What?
I sold the Rosarios. You're going back to Stanford.
Kevin, this had better be a joke.
Uptown investment takes over in 2 weeks.
Uptown? Ay, Dios mio, they offered us nothing.
It was enough, mi vida.
Wait, Dad, I'll get a job. I'll take night classes.
What, so you can end up just another girl stuck in El Barrio?
Why you gotta look at me when you say that?
Did I just lose my job?
Of course you didn't. I do the payroll, the banking, your chaotic papers. We worked 20 years to build this business. I worked.
For what? 20 years for what?
What about your employees?
You can't just kick us to the curb?
Your drivers are half my customers.
I'm not a welfare office. Family comes first, above everything.
The day you hired me, you said I was family.
That's business. This is my daughter.
You are all my family, and you have my word. We are not selling Rosario.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business.
It was in my name.
Dinner is over.
Mom. Excuse me. I'm not good enough to sit with the bourgeoisie.
Con permiso.
Vente, abuela.
Benny, I'll fix this, I promise.
Nina, stay away from him.
I'll get out of your way.
You know I will never touch that money.
So help me God, you are flying back to California. Nina!
Damn, this is nice. And I really like what they've done with the lights. So the hot club in Washington Heights. You might be right, this music's tight. Yo, did I mention that you look great tonight? Because you do really look.
Snobby, relax.
Relax, get relaxed, I'm relaxed. So you've been here before. I don't go out, I get so busy with the store. They got a idea, it's a brand new chore. My arms are sore, no time for the dance floor. But maybe you and me should hang out some more. I'm such a dork, but I guess.
Let's go get a drink.
Something sweet.
You know me, a little bit of cinnamon.
Getting fired,
it's killing the mood.
Salute.
Without so much as a thank you
to all these years.
Cheers.
To finally getting Vanessa.
Man, fix your collar.
Holla.
To doing shots on the weekend.
As long as you buy them, l'chaim.
Hey, you.
Who?
You.
Who, me?
You wanna dance?
Nah, man.
Okay, it's a much.
It's cool, it's cool. Hey, if you want to.
You don't mind?
I'm fine, I'm fine.
Yo.
Yo.
Who's Vanessa talking to?
Some dude.
Some dude? That's messed up. She's trying to make you jealous.
Jealous? I ain't jealous. I can take all these fellas, whatever.
Today.
I'm gonna make it right.
A toast to the end of all I know.
You've had enough,
says the girl who has it all.
That's not fair.
Why don't you run home to daddy? He loves to remind me that I'll never be good enough for your family. For you.
You don't know me.
Poor you.
Thought you were different.
Salute!
Vanessa, let me get the next one. Vanessa, let me interject some. The way you sweat, the way you flex on the floor, it makes me want you more. Vanessa, let me get the next one. Vanessa, let me interject some. The way you sweat, the way you flex on the floor, it makes me want you more. Vanessa, let me get the next one. Vanessa, let me interject some. The way you sweat, the way you flex on the floor, it makes me want you more.
Bartender, let me get an amaretto sour for this ghetto flower. How are you so pretty? You complete me, you have me at hello. You know you need me, truly, madly, deeply. Let's get freaky. Though I get it, you're the strong and silent top. Well, I'm the Caribbean island top, and I could drive you wild all night. But I digress, see something so I don't stress. Yes!
Thank you.
Blackout!
Vino apagón, ay Dios, oye, ¿qué pasó?
Blackout, blackout!
Vino apagón, ay Dios, oye, ¿qué pasó?
Sonny, they want to see a robbery. We gotta keep moving.
Nah, man, I can't leave. We gotta guard the store.
We're gonna bombard the store because we ain't got a store.
I got a baseball bat on the rack in the back.
I got a couple of Roman cans we can distract the vandals.
Hey, OIC, the thugs come in and we gotta get jacked up.
Give me your light. I'll be right back. Back up. Back up. Back up.
Have a 15-minute intermission. Thank you.
we go.
Esquina.
Corner.
Tienda.
Store.
Bombilla.
Light bulb.
You're sure?
I'm sure.
3 out of 3, you did all right.
Teach me a little more.
Calor.
Heat.
Anoche.
Last night.
Dolor.
Pain.
That's right. Yamame.
Well, how do you say kiss me?
That's a man.
How do you say hold me?
Al amanecer, at sunrise.
Anything
at all can happen just before the sunrise.
How do you say help me?
Ayúdame.
And how do you say promise me?
Promete. Promise me you'll stay beyond the sunrise. I don't care at all what people say beyond sunrise. Promise me you'll stay.
Let us help you clean up.
Thanks, but I'd like to be alone with my broken window.
Got most of the glass up.
Yo! Remember this?
Oh man, the bodega's first customer?
First dollar my dad ever made here. Bueno. Take whatever batteries and candles we have to the church on Audubon.
You don't need any backup?
For what?
For your soul! Dr. Phil said denial is the first stage of grief.
It's a stolen register, broken awning, it's just things.
I heard.
I still got a gas range, can I make you some coffee?
You've got actual stuff to deal with.
Listen, about last night, Sonny was calling, Abuela was alone.
My phone didn't ring once, all night. No one cared if I was okay.
I meant to call.
Sorry about your bodega.
Yo, Sonny, come check out my new wall. I painted that shit by candlelight.
The man's having female troubles.
My bad.
You got a new canvas. Tag up the whole store, have a blast!
Thank God, where have you been?
Waiting here since 3 a.m. for you and Nina.
You should check your messages. I've been combing the streets all night looking for the two of you.
My phone died. She went out dancing. I went to find her after the blackout.
She followed your lead. Walked out the door, same as you.
Pero carajo, who opened that door?
Camila.
Later, Poppy. Right now, we find our daughter.
Abuela.
Are you okay?
Paciencia y fe. Paciencia y fe. Let me see it again.
We kept it safe.
So we survived the night. What happens today?
A third for you.
Uh-huh.
A third for me.
No par, sigue, sigue.
The rest for Sunny. And with our share of the money, and with our share of the money, dream of the seaside air. See me beside you there. Think of the hundreds of stories we will share, you and I. More.
Yo, I know just where to go. There's a little beach named Playa Rincon with no roads. You need a rowboat, a motorbike to reach this beach. It's just a stone's throw from home. My folks is home. Before I was born, before they passed on and left me on my own with the awkward, the grocery store. They would talk about home, I listened closely for the way they whispered to each other about the warmer winter weather. Inseparable, they even got sick together. They never got better, passed away that December and left me with these memories like dying embers of a dream I can't remember. And ever since then, it's like another take, deeper in debt with different dilemmas. The bodega's a mess, I'll be seeing less of Vanessa. Abuela, I don't know how I can keep it together.
Remember the story of your name. It was engraved on a passing ship on the day your family came. Your father said, Usnavi, that's what we'll name the baby.
It really said U.S. Navy, but hey, I worked with what they gave me, okay.
They'd be so proud of you today.
Then by the end of July, out where the sea meets the sky, think of the hundreds of stories we'll create, you and I.
I will find your island.
I'll find my island.
I went down to the park. Nothing. Any word here?
Mostly voicemails. People's phones are out. I got to the letter M.
Mira, ahí está.
Mom, Dad.
Start talking.
Where the hell have you been?
I should have called, I know.
Answer your mother. Where were you?
Boss, this is Rosario. Can I have a minute?
It's okay, Dad.
Think very carefully about what you say to me.
Just hear him out.
Actually, no. I'll say this nicely. Please stay away from my daughter.
Sir, I've worked here since I was practically a kid. You know me.
Do you think you're anywhere close to her level?
Of course not, sir. No one is.
Stop calling him sir.
You stay out of this.
Jesus, Dad!
I taught you how to drive. I taught you how to tie a goddamn tie.
And no, I tie the same ones that are not around my collar as you. We're not that different.
You know nothing about our culture.
This bullshit again?
Kevin, calmate.
You will never be a part of this family. Entiendes?
Loud and clear.
Benny.
Why learn the language if they still won't hear you?
Sin vergüenza, are you trying to shame me?
Yes, Dad, that's exactly what I'm trying
well,
to do.
Well, you have succeeded. Congratulations, you succeed at
I'm
everything.
I'm sorry, I embarrassed
my God,
you.
Enough! Now you listen to me.
Mom?
Carajo, I said enough. I'm sick of all this fighting.
Honey.
Yeah, ba, 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 ba. I think you've said enough. Now listen to what I say. What I say goes. Papi, you pushed us all away.
I don't want to
hear it. We make decisions as a family. And throwing Benny out like that, you sound just like your father. And we both know what a son of a bitch he was. You think it all comes down to you.
Cammy, let's talk about it.
No, 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 you don't. When you have a problem and you come home, you don't go off and make matters worse on your own. One day you're gonna come back home, and you're not gonna find me waiting anymore.
Sorry.
Huh. Damn right you're sorry. So you stayed out all night?
Mom.
I'm talking now. You scared us half to death. You know that, right?
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize to me. You save it for your father.
What?
Look at your father. He doesn't sleep when you're gone. He's worked his whole life to help you go farther. And he can't admit when he's wrong. Now who does that remind you of? You two deserve each other. For months you lied to us. What did we do to make you think we would do anything and everything for you? When you have a problem, you come home. You don't go off and hide from your family all alone. You hear me? When you have a problem, come home. As long as we're alive, you're never on your own. Leave Benny, take Benny. It doesn't make any difference as long as you come home. No, 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 enough lying, enough screaming. I'm done trying and I'm leaving it up to you. It's up to you. I'll see you both back home. Enough!
Trapped in the subway. He had to walk a mile in that dank, nasty tunnel. And he stepped on a rat.
Oh, hells nah.
Okay, people, I got through to Con Edison. It's going to be at least 24 hours.
Bullshit!
Now we can complain, or we can get organized. Complain. Oh, yeah. Here. Call the broom. Now come on, people, it's the 4th of July! So show some freaking spinach!
I'm catching a bus downtown for lunch. Who's hungry?
Stopped all the buses. No traffic lights.
This is like Gilligan's Ghetto Island.
Graffiti Pete, pon la musica.
I'm out of batteries.
This patch has a generator.
Ain't nobody there.
Well, can't you open a hydrant?
The popo took my monkey wrench.
Play nice.
My sneakers are stuck to the damn string.
Yeah.
I need some damn AC in here.
So hot.
Hey! Hey!
growing up in the hills of Vega Alta. My favorite time of year was Christmas time.
Ask me why. Why?
There wasn't an ounce of snow, but oh, the colita would flow. As we sang the aguinaldo, the carnaval would begin to grow. Business is closed, and we're about to go. Let's have a carnaval del barrio. Carnaval del barrio. Carnaval del barrio. Carnaval del barrio.
Barrio.
We don't need electricity. Get off your foot, avanza. Soccer, maraca, bring your tambourine. Come and join the baranda. What's up? Carnaval del barrio. Carnaval del barrio. Carnaval del barrio.
Barrio.
Me, Donnie, I have a question. I don't know what you're cantando.
Just make it up as you go. We are improvisando. Lai, lo, lai, lo, lai, lo, lai. You can't sing anything.
What?
Carla, whatever pops into your head. Just so long as you sing.
My mom is Dominican Cuban. My dad is from Chile in PR, which means I'm Chile Dominican Rico. But I always say I'm from Queens.
Why
is everyone so happy? We're sweating and we have no power. I gotta get out of here soon. This block's getting worse by the hour. You can't even go to a club with a friend without having somebody shove you.
Ay, por favor. Vanessa, don't pretend that Usnavi's your friend. We all know that he loves you.
Now that you mention that sexual tension, it's easy to see.
Yo, this is bogus. Ah, then you know this. You get all your coffee for free.
Hey!
Yo, now, everyone gather round, sit down. Listen, I got an announcement. Wow, it involves large amounts. It's somewhere in the range of 96,000. Attention, I'm closing shop. Sonny, grab everybody a soda pop. Yo, grab a bottle, kiss it up to God, cause Abuela Claudia just won the lotto. Abuela Claudia won the lotto. We booking a flight to DR tomorrow.
Oh, my
God! Pasa la bandera dominicana. Alza la bandera dominicana. Alza la bandera mexicana. Alza la bandera cubana.
Arriba esta bandera.
Hey!
Alza la donde quiera.
Hey!
Recuerdo de mi tierra.
Me acuerdo de mi tierra. Esa bonita bandera.
Hey!
Tiene mi alma entera.
Hey!
Y cuando yo me muera, quiérame en mi tierra.
Changes today.
Hey,
by Mr. Rosario.
Okay.
I'm taking over the barrio.
We're getting out of the barrio.
Hey, Mr. Benny, have you seen any horses today?
Hey,
what do you mean?
I heard you and Nina went for that run in the hay.
Hey!
Oh, Benny and
Benny
Nina.
Benny and Nina.
Sitting in a tree.
Sitting in a tree.
K-I-S-S-I-N-D.
Kebotinche.
Nina and Benny.
Nina and Benny.
K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Usnavi's leaving us for the Dominican Republic. And Benny went and saw the girl that I'm in love with. She's my babysitter, of course. Listen, up. Is this what y'all want? We closed the bodega, the neighborhood is gone. They sell them the dispatch and they're closing the salon, and they'll never turn the lights back on. Cause
we are powerless, we are powerless.
Y'all keep dancing, singing, celebrating, but it's getting late, this place is disintegrating.
We are powerless.
Alright, we're powerless, so light up a candle. There's nothing going on here that we can't handle.
You don't understand why I'm trying to be funny.
I'm gonna give a third of the money to you, Sonny.
What?
Yeah.
For real?
Yes. And maybe you're right, Sonny. Call in the coroners. Maybe we're powerless, a corner full of foreigners. Maybe this neighborhood's changing forever. Maybe tonight is our last night together, however. How do you want to face it? Do you want to waste it when the end is so close you can taste it? Y'all can cry with your hand in the sand. I'ma fly this flag that I got in my hand. Do we raise our voice tonight? Can we make a little noise tonight? In fact, can we sing so loud and raucous they can hear us across the bridge in Easter Caucus? Puerto Rico to Santo Domingo, wherever we go, we rep our people and our beat go. Vanessa, forget about what could have been. Dance with me one last night in the hood again.
Vanessa!
Attention, attention, roll down your windows, turn up your radios, un momento, por favor. Attention, attention, please drive slow. Let everybody know. Abuela Claudia passed away.
She was found and pronounced. At the scene, she was already lying in bed. The paramedics said that her heart gave out. I mean, that's basically what they said. They said a combination of the stress and the heat. While she never took her medicine, I'll never understand. I like to think she went out in peace, with pieces of breadcrumbs in her hand. Abuela Claudia had simple pleasures. She sang the praises of things we ignored, glass Coke bottles, breadcrumbs, a sky full of stars. She would cherish these things. She'd say, alabanza. Alabanza means to raise this thing to God's face and to sing, quite literally, praise to this. When she was here, the path was clear. And she was just here. She was just here.
New York Lotto, 1978.
She thought it was bad luck to throw them away.
My Abuela's Front Door, by Usnavi de la Vega, third grade.
I gotta check minus on that thing.
Nice handwriting. My Abuela's Front Door is busted up. It's falling off the...
I believe that would be hinges, spelled with a J.
The doorbell don't work, because so many people comes over to visit, the doorknob be fallen out. The poet laureate of 183rd Street.
Nina, how much is your tuition?
She asked me about it last night.
Abuela would want you to have some.
I have my parents, I can't take her money. But if you could spare some of those photos, my dad would appreciate it.
There's some boxes inside. I'll go get them.
In this album, there's a picture of the ladies at Daniela's. You can tell it's from the 80s by the volume of their hair. There's Usnavi, just a baby, 87, Halloween. If it happened on this block, Abuela was there. Every afternoon I came, she'd make sure I did my homework. She could barely write her name. But even so, she would stare at the paper and tell me, bueno, let's review. Why don't you tell me everything you know? In this album, there's a picture of Abuela in Havana. She's holding a rag doll, unsmiling, black and white. I wonder what she's thinking. Does she know that she'll be leaving for the city on a cold, dark night?
And on the day they ran, did she dream of endless summer? Did her mother have a plan? Or did they just go? Did somebody sit her down and say, Claudia, get ready to leave behind everything you know? Everything I know. What do I know? Folder, there's a picture of my high school graduation with the program mint condition and a star beside my name. There's a picture of my parents as I left for California. She saved everything we gave her, every little scrap of paper, and our lives are in these boxes. While the woman who held us is gone, but we go on, we grow. So hold tight, Abuela, if you're up there, I'll make you proud of everything I know. Everything I
The day I bought the business, that man took every dollar I had.
Mr. O'Hanrahan, when half this block was Irish.
That Polaroid is an antique.
Dad, I just have to say this first. Benny's a good person. I hope you can trust me. Mom, I've been thinking all day about what you said and what Dad did. If you two have never quit, I am not going to. I want to go back to Stanford and finish what I started.
Camila?
Yes?
I'm asking for your permission on this.
So then ask.
Señora Rosario, are we ready to sell the business?
I will never be ready, but I know it's the right time.
Then I'll be a mechanic again, if that's what it takes.
How can I pay you back?
When I was 9 years old, I took some pieces of wood and made a box. I took an old rag and a coffee can, went down to the plaza in Arecibo and shined shoes for a nickel. At the end of the day, there were 35 cents in that can. Did I spend the money on candy? Did I buy toys?
You bought shoe polish.
I've always had a mind for investments. Nina Rosario, Bachelor of Arts. When that day comes, we'll call it even.
I love you.
Still no power.
Tell me something I don't know.
I think that's all of the boxes.
Tell me something I don't know.
I'm seeing double.
You say that every time you wear those tight jeans.
Ay, Dios mío.
I got a little something something.
No me diga.
Vanessa's new address! A little birdie told me you needed a credit reference.
What do you mean?
I'll co-sign in the apartment, but you have to invite me over for a housewarming cocktail.
What is this?
Usnavi swore me to secrecy. What's my role?
She'll do anything for you, but she won't support your mother's dysfunction.
I know the rule. I just never thought you meant the first part of it. I'm touched. You care about me.
Oye, I'm just signing the paper. You're still paying the rent.
Thank you.
Feels good, doesn't it?
What?
Spreading Jesus' love.
I should have never gotten you that miracle a day calendar.
This is it. Make a farewell speech.
It's like a Band-Aid. Rip it off quick. You don't even notice.
It's hotter than the islands are today. And Mr. Safi's truck has broken down. And here come all his customers my way. I told you I run this town. Piragua, piragua, when 25 piragua, 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 225 piragua, new block of ice, hike up the price, lie, lo, little lie, blackouts are nice, lie, lo, little lie, keep scraping by, piragua!
Sunny. Sonny, don't act like you can't hear me.
State your purpose.
Here's some of that lunch money. Go buy yourself a couple of pepperoni slices.
So this is what it all comes down to? My severance package?
Money and liberty. What you've always wanted. I'm freeing you. You're free.
You think Bert would ever abandon Ernie? You think Knight Rider would be anything without Kit? He'd be taking the bus.
Poppy, you watch way too much TV. Can we talk about this later?
Fine. Bye. See ya. This is the end of an era.
He's got a point.
How's it going?
So I got you a present. I went downtown to get it. Doing anything tonight?
Cleaning.
Done for the day.
No way.
Cause we've got a date.
Okay.
Before you board that plane, I owe you a bottle of cold champagne.
No.
Yeah, cold champagne.
Damn, the bottle's all sweaty and everything. You went and got this.
Pop the champagne.
I don't know if we have coffee cups or plastic cups. I think Sonny packed the cups.
Tonight, we're drinking straight from the bottle. Usnavi!
Yeah?
Daniela told me what you did for me, and it's honestly the sweetest thing anyone ever did for me. Now, what can I say or do to possibly repay you for your kindness?
How do you get this gold shit off?
Usnavi!
Yeah?
Before we both leave town, before the corner changes and the signs are taken down, let's walk around the neighborhood, say our goodbyes. Usnavi, are you alright?
I'm fine, I'm trying to open this champagne. You see, the twisty thing is broken, but I'm gonna open this damn champagne.
Let me see it.
No, I got it.
Yo, Usnavi, drop the champagne.
I mean, you went through all this trouble to get us a little bubbly.
And it's gonna be okay.
Sorry, it's been a long day.
You wanna stay?
What?
You can use that money to fix this place.
Ha ha, very funny.
And it's not like Sonny's got role models.
Role models? Yo, what are you talking about?
I'm just saying, I think your vacation can wait.
Vacation, Vanessa, you're leaving too?
I'm going down to West 4th Street. You can take the A.
What are you trying to say?
You're leaving the country. I'm never gonna see
Yo,
you again.
What are you trying to say?
You get everyone hooked on your coffee and off you go.
Vanessa, I don't know why you're mad at me.
I wish I was mad. I'm just too late. Thank you.
Thanks for coming, boss.
You can call me Kevin. Look, if this is about Nina...
It's about you and me.
She's going back in the fall.
Tomorrow, I'm gonna start planning my own business. But I can't do that until I finish this. My uniform's on the counter. Here's your keys. We're all squared away. I had your back, Kevin. Now I got my own.
Sun goes down, you're gonna need a flashlight, you're gonna need a candle.
I think I can handle that.
When you leave town, I'm gonna buy you a calling card.
Cause I am falling hard for you. I go back on Labor Day,
and I will try to make my way out west to California. We've got the summer,
and we've got each other, perhaps even longer.
When you're on your own, it's only without me. Will you forget about me?
I couldn't if I tried.
I'm all alone, and I close my eyes.
That's when I'll see your face again.
And when you're gone, you know that I'll be waiting when you're gone.
But you're here with me right now, but
we should drift apart.
Benny,
let me take this moment just to say that you are gonna change the world someday.
You page me?
Shh. Step into my office. Came to a little money. Ain't got a business proposition to throw your way. Yeah. I'm feeling that. This enough to get you started?
Shit. That'll be enough. It'll take me all night.
No one knows about this but you and me. Got that?
Dawn. The blackout goes on and on and on. Sunny's out back sorting the trash as I think about the past with a sack full of cash. Abuela really wanted me upon the beach with margaritas in my reach, and soon that's how it's gonna be. imagine me leaving today on a 747 boarding JFK.
Hydrants are open, cool breezes blow. The hydrants are open, cool breezes blow.
Good morning.
There's a breeze off the Hudson, and just when you think you're sick of living here, the memory floods in the morning light off the fire escape. The nights in Bennett Park blasting Big Pun tapes. I'ma miss this place, to tell you the truth. Kevin dispensing wisdom from his dispatch booth. And at dawn, Vanessa at the salon. You gotta move on, but who's gonna notice we're gone? When our job's done, as the evening winds down to a cross sun, can I ease my mind when we're all done? When we've resigned in the long run, what do we leave behind? Most of all, I'll miss Abuela's whispers, doing the lotto pick six every Christmas. In 5 years, when this whole city is rich folks and hipsters, who's gonna miss this raggedy little business?
What it do? Great sunlight this morning.
Yo, cuz, we fixed the grate.
What did I say about this punk?
You have to commission an artist while his rate is still good. It's the first work of my new series. Hates it. He's forming an artistic opinion.
You did this last night?
Yeah.
There goes my flight.
What?
Graffiti Pete, you're gonna need some new cans. Here's some money. Finish up. There's been a slight change of plans.
Nice.
Listen up, guys. You got a job. I'm not playing. You gotta go now. Tell the whole block I'm staying. Go ahead. Tell everyone we know. Sonny. All right, go. Yeah, I'm a street light chilling in the heat. I illuminate the stories of the people on the street. Some have happy endings. Some are bittersweet. But I love them all, and that's what makes my life complete. And if not me, who keeps our legacies? Who's gonna keep the coffee sweet with secret recipes? Abuela, rest in peace. You leave in my memories, but Sonny's gotta eat. This corner is my destiny. Brings out the best in me. We pass a test and we keep pressing, and yes indeed, you know I never leave. If you close your eyes, that hydrant is a beach. That sirens and a breeze, that sirens fits on a part of palm tree. Abuela, I'm sorry, but I ain't going back, because I'm telling your story, and I can say goodbye to you smiling. I found my island. I've been on it this whole time. I'm home. What a wonderful life that I've known. Merry Christmas, your old building and loan. I'm home. Abuela, that ain't a stoop, that's your throne. Long after your birds have all flown, I'm home. With the coffees nonstop as I drop and sip, pop in my mom and pop shop, I'm home. When people come, people go, let me show all of these people what I know. There's no place like home. And let me set the record straight, I'm stepping to Vanessa, I'm getting the second date. I'm home, where it's 100 in the shade, but with patience and faith we remain unafraid. I'm home, you hear that music in the air, take a train to the top of the world, and I'm there. I'm home.